Vlog. So it is Saturday today and our school is playing about like 4 matches, so we're gonna stay throughout the whole day at DF Milan. My mom and I are on our way right now to go pick up my friends because we're gonna drive them there because kind of far away. My mom and I just went shopping to get some snacks throughout the day because we don't know what they're gonna have there as food. So we got that, and then we also got a surprise for my team. We surprised them with Krispy Kreme donuts that we're gonna eat after the first match. So I'm already in my sports gear and we're heading to Shanae's house right now. Okay, so we're currently right outside of Shanae's house waiting for her.
Are you on your team?
I mean, yeah.
Shanae made it!
We got these cool t-shirts.
I think it's scarf.
And we got, I think it's a bath.
Yeah. Like a cap kind of. Okay, so we just did like a first team talk. We're, what?
Are you vlogging called
team?
Yeah. Yeah. So we just did our team talk. We like described like
me. Come.
In my eyes, you got those pretty eyes in your head.
We didn't lose any of them either.
Yeah, but yeah. But we're gonna win the next one.
Yeah, we have two more games. Next game, we're playing DF Milan. And we have the rest of the team here. We have Chloe, Amy, and Georgia. Andrea. We have been like eating lunch. Kind of feeling sad because we haven't won any.
Fine, because like we've only played one match together.
And the matches are very short, so it's quite difficult to get into like a game mode.
Yeah, we still have to like build like a team relationship because like they're grade 10s and we're grade 9. Yeah, here's a little update for you guys.
Oh my God. Hey guys, how many chocolate cakes have you made?
No. Question of the day.
Okay, what color, see your nose.
What color eyes do you have?
So yeah, let's ask everyone here.
I do. I have blue eyes. I also have blue eyes.
I also have blue eyes.
I have green. No, I'm joking.
Blue and green, but mostly green.
I have bluish green.
I have dark brown.
I have black.
I have green.
Screenshot that and make it the
thumbnail.
Yes. Don't forget to answer the question of the day. What is your favorite? Like,
what
is
your like?
Next to- and here's Holly, you guys.
What color eyes do you have?
Purple.
Marty!
Marty!
Say hey to the guys.
Everyone's gonna be like,
Hi, guys. Ooh. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and
what's the question?
What color are your eyes? What color are your eyes? Okay, bye!
Yo,
Can you see yourself?
Three, two, one.
Hey guys,
I'm taking this.
So it is currently 4:24 right now. We finished our last game around 4 o'clock. Kellen, baby. So yeah, we're all just chilling here right now. We finally won a match. And I'll see you guys later. Make sure to give it a huge thumbs up. Our last game, we didn't win. It was a 0-0. So we only won one match today, but we still played really well. I just said bye to my whole team. We're all leaving home right now. And I will see you guys next week. Bye. Hey guys, so it is currently
9:28.
And I have gotten back from my hockey, but I am literally sunburned. So we got back around 5:30 and I've eaten dinner and everything. We're filming some reels for KF Sisters Instagram. So we have the ring light and I also have myself a little snack of some Chuckles that you guys saw us get this morning from Woolworths and end off the night. Here. Thanks for watching. If you guys enjoyed this hockey game day vlog, make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up and subscribe. And shout out to this person right here for being the first to comment on my last YouTube video. It has been such a long day, you guys know. I am so tired. Although we only played 4 matches, doesn't seem like a lot. It took like the whole day. I was with my friends like the whole day and it was just really chaotic. It's like 10 o'clock right now. I am gonna go to bed. So yeah, this is a great way to end off the Saturday because I've had 2 weeks of tests straight. I will see y'all next week with a new fun video. Bye!